Number one, if I wish that I had come up with some of the better arguments that I heard tonight from the town's own presentation. The argument of what happens if we do nothing is the best argument in favor of opposing this, because it doesn't enhance any risk. The risks that were mentioned as far as a 40B or 40R or some other exempt use, those risks still exist whether this rezoning occurs or whether it doesn't. Rather, if you leave the zoning the way it is, which is the more restrictive form of zoning, you arm the town and make the town stronger in its ability to negotiate with this developer. Having the town now having exceeded its 10%, your risk of a 40B is dramatically diminished. The next thing I want to focus on has to do with the master plan. It seems to me that every component of this proposal is incongruous with the master plan. The master plan envisions rezoning, including the rezoning of Route 40, would be more homegrown. This is not homegrown. This is being driven by the particular needs of someone who wants to develop, and it's reactive.